Cookus hit from behind, and that forced him to throw it short, and it's a one-handed interception made by Eli Jones. Philadelphia going from bad to worse here at the end of the first half.
Give me that, Odell. What a play.